The guillotine was first introduced to city water departments in the early 1950s for cutting cement-lined cast iron water piping. Today, three models of the Wachs portable guillotine saw are available to cut 2-inch through 24-inch pipe of all material, such as ductile iron, steel, stainless, and alloy, as well as solids, bar stock, structurals, and rails. The guillotine's time-tested efficient operation provides fast, accurate cold cuts in all environments for contractors, water utilities, gas companies, processing plants, nuclear power, petrochemical refineries, and general industrial plant maintenance worldwide. Wachs guillotines offer a simple, compact design, rugged construction, easy operation, and low maintenance. All models feature fingertip feed control, giving maximum cutting speed for a wide range of materials. Guillotines are available in pneumatic, hydraulic, and electric drive configurations. The model Super C will cut 2-inch through 12-inch pipe and solids through 12 and 3/4-inch diameter. The model D will cut 6-inch through 18-inch pipe and solids through 18 and 5/8 inches. The model Super D will cut 10-inch through 24-inch pipe and solids through 24.5 inches. Installation time is approximately 3 minutes. A chain pipe vise clamps the guillotine saw to the pipe. A machined cast iron V-saddle base assures square cuts at right angles, and the saw can be mounted in any position around the pipe. It works equally well on vertical and horizontal piping. Install the saw blade, attach the power source, and you're ready to cut. And the guillotine requires only minimal operator training to achieve continuous square cuts time after time. Guillotine saws require minimal clearance to mount. The Super C needs as little as 2.5 inches on one side of the pipe, ideal for cutting in a ditch. Normal cutting speed is about 1 minute per 1 inch of pipe diameter. A 6-inch standard wall steel pipe is cut in only 6 minutes. A 16-inch diameter half-inch wall steel pipe is cut in about 18 minutes. The guillotine has a unique cutting action that lifts the blade from the cut on the return stroke. This contributes to the efficient operation and provides maximum blade life. Blades are available for cutting various materials such as cement-lined ductile iron or heavy wall alloyed steel pipe. The guillotine is easily modified for special applications, such as adopting auto-feed systems for remote operation used in the nuclear industry, or mounting modifications for odd-shaped cutting of I-beams or other structural components. Advantages like cold cutting, simple rugged construction, fast setup, minimal operator training, and low maintenance make the guillotine saw ideal for pipe maintenance and construction. The guillotine has been used in numerous industries and applications. They can be found in a mud-filled ditch in Illinois, cutting out a defective water valve, or off the Gulf Coast, underwater, segmenting oil casing, or in a nuclear containment plant, dismantling radioactive components. In the nuclear industry, the guillotine has been used extensively for maintenance and dismantling for years at numerous commercial facilities. The guillotine's design has proven versatile and ideally suited for robotic setup and remote operation. A radiation worker lowers radioactive material into the guillotine for remote size reduction. A guillotine is set up for vertical cutting on the reactor top. A radiation worker sets up the guillotine for remote cutting of a radioactive component. The guillotine can easily be deployed and maintained via a robotic system in which the operator has complete hands-on and visual control from the robotic control station. Semi and fully automatic clamping systems have been developed for multiple applications. Many cutting stands or tables have been designed for the guillotine. Recently, a cutting stand was designed to cut hold-down canisters in the spent fuel pool of a nuclear reactor. The cutting was done remotely underwater, while blade changes were completed by technicians out of the water, minimizing radiation exposure. The Guillotine's versatile design, wide cutting range, and adaptability, coupled with its ability to cut different shapes and materials, has made it a proven cutting technology for multiple industries and applications worldwide.